How to fix Messenger auto logout problem. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you guys can fix Messenger auto logout problem. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So there are several reasons why this can occur. First is your app is not up to date to its latest version. So what we'll do is first we'll update our app. For that, head over to App Store, search for Messenger. And after you search for Messenger, you'll then see an update option if it's available right here. Tap on Messenger, and if you see an update option instead of open, tap on update and update your app. After that, check if the problem has been fixed. If not, there can be your network connection issue as well. So you will need to make sure that your internet connection is stable. So make sure that you check for a good Wi-Fi connection and make sure that you are actually connected as well. So after that, if that does not fix the issue as well, clearing out the app's cache data can also resolve this issue because it can be caused due to, you know, corrupted files. So for that, open up your settings, go to general. On your general, head over to iPhone storage, then search for Messenger. So let it load and let's now search for Messenger app. So let me just search for it from here. There we go. Open that up. Now tap on offload app and then offload your app. After you offload the app, tap on reinstall button that will appear right here, then reinstall the app, and that should fix your issue. And that's basically how you fix Messenger auto logout problem. Thanks for watching. That's all for today's video. Stay tuned for more and bye bye. Take care.